the French Navy is planning to build a new class of frigates, identified as the Amiral Ronarc'h class, also known as FDI frigates. The class will include five frigates. The first ship, the Amiral Ronarc'h, was laid out on December 17, 2021, and is expected to be commissioned in 2024. These ships will replace the Lafayette-class frigates and will provide the service with the compact intermediate-sized multi-mission frigate to augment its two Horizon anti-air warfare frigates and the eight Aquitaine-class vessels. This is a class with a moderate size, which will better meet the needs of the export market and can also maintain the development and production capability of French shipyards. Amiral Ronarc'h will have a displacement of about 4,460 tons, a length of 122 meters, and a beam of 17.7 meters. The propulsion will be a combined diesel and diesel arrangement with a total capacity of 43,000 horsepower. The maximum speed can be up to 27 knots. The operating range reaches 5,000 nautical miles. The main gun will be an Automura 76mm super rapid gun mounted in the stern cupola. In addition to two 20mm remotely operated guns, anti-ship weapons are 8 Exocet MM40 Block 3 missiles. To counter air threats, there are 16 Silver A50 vertical launch shells for MBDA Aster surface to missiles. Anti-submarine weapons will be 2 dual torpedo tubes with Eurotube MQ-90 impact torpedoes. The ships will be equipped with avionics and sensors developed by Thales. The Seafire on digital multifunction radar with 4 fixed antennas, which will meet the requirements of a broad range of missions, from ship shell defense to extended air defense. In order to speed up manufacturing to meet the tight handover deadline, the ship's mast with its radars, cameras, and battery system will be manufactured separately from the rest of the vessel and then mounted onto the almost finished hull. The Seafire multifunction 4 fixed panel radar, the digital radar electronic support measure, and the communications electronic support measure, the 360-degree observation and surveillance system, and the new version of Naval Group's SATIS combat system can all be tested and integrated into the mast long before the hull itself is finished. Amiral Ronarc'h is the first ship to be equipped with this new SATIS system.